and my venture, The Fine Hearts, is working to undefine art. Because definition implies restriction. There are social chameleons hiding in your disposition, making you feel uncomfortable in your position. But art is here to give you an intermission. Art is your Dr. Scholl to give you that customized art support that is good for your needs when society begins to sort through your race and your gender, that it takes you to court where your right to remain silent becomes your fight against the tyrant. It is society's expectation that art won't get you to graduation. The Fine Hearts listens to battle cries. The Fine Hearts tell stories about how art is success in disguise. Because I would need more than two hands to keep track of the number of children left behind in the No Child Left Behind Act, in which the 4.0 and the 2400s became the prize, while art just sat there in disguise. Doesn't art actually help the fallen rise? Through the LearnServe incubator, I'm currently working to build a safe space for stories to be told through art, to get a growing audience to become part of a global community that can open its ears, raise silence voices, and wipe the tears. Because silenced individuals have stories to tell, art is their microphone, and we can't make them yell. My team mentors at schools and community organizations choose visual and performing art to kickstart the process of integration. Because these individuals have seen the many faces of discrimination in its subtlest and purest of forms, but art is the rainbow after the storm. The Fine Hearts is fighting off stigmas to keep us all connected. Art is our medication and we need to take it as directed until we can put the nation in imagination and the art in heart. Thank you.